Hello?
Hi, this is Tony Barboza, the Fuller Brush Avon man.
Are you still there?
Yeah, what's right.
He's over here interviewing me. That was one of the first Cape Verdean door-to-door salesmen, and I went into strange houses.
Oh, you're home?
And at that time, you know, we never knew anything about sales and what you can accomplish. Because I didn't know anybody that was in sales. I could speak the language, see? I could speak Creole. I always acted so gentlemanly like.
You are so polite. You're like the most polite person.
You're going to try to close the door.
Never mind. There was no democracy. Just do as you're told. She stood me up. Came all the way from Providence and waited in front of the State Theater. Nobody showed up.
So you're telling me that you're home?
10 minutes, boy. You're a tough father. I'm glad I'm your father and you're not mine.
Yeah!
Come here.
This will tell you the story.